Hello, my name is Oliver Sahara, and I am going to tell you all about the Sahara and their camels.
Arabian camels have just one hump. They are found in northern Africa and southwestern Asia and have been introduced to Australia.
The Sahara doesn't get much rain, so it is really, really dry.
We are in Tenerife and it hasn't rained for more than 3 years.
Let's meet some real camels.
Camels have evolved to live in the desert without much water. Their humps store loads of fat, and that means they can use that fat when there is no other food or water. Their feet are wide so they can walk on the sand safely, and their long eyelashes make sure that sand doesn't go in their eyes. The Sahara is the biggest hot desert in the world. Most of it is sand and rock. And sand is rock that has got smaller and smaller and smaller.
Some animals in the Sahara Desert are nocturnal and some are not. These are tracks from animals in the Sahara Desert.